Hi friends, welcome to Android Tech Park YouTube channel. This video is gonna show you the solutions for the error could not activate iPhone. First, make sure that your iPhone has a stable Wi-Fi or cellular data. Sometimes poor internet connection will be the reason for this issue. If you are using cellular data, try Wi-Fi. If you are already using Wi-Fi, try another Wi-Fi network. Solution 1. Turn off SIM pin. Use another iPhone to turn off SIM pin. Remove the SIM from your iPhone and put it on another iPhone. Launch settings app on another iPhone. Tap cellular. Tap SIM pin. Turn off SIM pin. Enter your SIM pin if asked. If you have never used SIM pin, enter the default SIM pin from your carrier. Tap done. Then remove the SIM from another iPhone and put it on your iPhone. Now try to activate your iPhone. Solution 2. Insert a valid SIM. You can't activate your iPhone without SIM. So insert a valid SIM into your iPhone. You have inserted the SIM but you can't activate your iPhone. Then try to activate your iPhone using another SIM. Make sure that you have inserted the SIM correctly. Solution 3. Force restart. Press the volume up button and release it. Press the volume down button and release it. Hold on the side button until you see the Apple logo. Solution 4. Use iTunes. Launch iTunes on your Mac or computer. Make sure that iTunes is updated to the latest version. Check that your Mac is connected to an internet connection. Connect your iPhone to your computer using USB cable. Tap your iPhone when it shows on the screen. Now the computer will automatically detect and activate your iPhone. Then activation screen will automatically go away from your iPhone. Solution 5. Update or restore your iPhone in DFU or recovery mode. Updating your iPhone in DFU or recovery mode will not erase any data from your iPhone. But restoring your iPhone in DFU or recovery mode will erase all data from your iPhone. If you want to perform restore, make sure that you have a backup of your iPhone. Connect your Mac or computer to Wi-Fi or Ethernet. Connect your iPhone to your Mac or computer. If you are using macOS Catalina or later, launch Finder. If you are using macOS Mojave or earlier or Windows computer, launch iTunes. Locate your iPhone on the computer. Press the volume up button and release it. Press the volume down button and release it. Hold down the side button until the recovery mode screen appears. While holding the side button, Apple logo will appear. But don't leave the side button when you see the Apple logo. Keep holding it until the recovery mode screen appears. Select update in the pop-up box. Now the computer will update your iPhone without deleting any data. Wait until the updating process is finished. Then force restart your iPhone. If updating your iPhone doesn't work out, select restore instead of update. But restore will erase all data from your iPhone. If you have any doubt regarding this, let me know through your comments.